Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe, and Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Hjalmarhorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new place of gods.
Valkyrie, can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of this world, and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. It is almost time for you to wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. Let us continue to cleanse the world. We should move on. Odin's decree. laws decree your obliteration.
Valkyrie, you have the power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sensed out thus far.
Be the first to strike. Awaken, my Imperium.
Looks like I'm up.
Can't run behind. I've done my part.
Defiled soul, you shall be free.
Worth its weight in gold. I'll be standing by.
We must heal our wounds and move on. Your purification is at hand.
Amra?
Leave it to me.
Fulfill your mission.
Did you think you were safe there?
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
What fools you are, defying the gods. Show me why it is.
Can't look behind.
this here.
Trying to end this fight.
Can we end this here? An easy fight. Show me why.
I'll cut down all who stand in his way.
Attack against the opening we need.
Awaken, my heritage.
I should claim victory.
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the Undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
You need my help?
Show me why.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way.
The holy laws decree your obliteration.
An impressive feat indeed. These could be the place.
This should be easy enough. Show me why. Go, have your fill.
Little by little. Strike through its white and gold.
For this is your salvation.
I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know.
You'll allow me.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your souls to remove all obstacles in your way.
Nothing less. what you are. Defying the gods. Do not hesitate.
Shut. Did you think you were safe?
Their annihilation is nigh. Just ignore that.
Final obstacle, and bring about your awakening.
Should be easier. Awaken, my enemy.
Lend
me your strength, Egon.
I shall protect you. Ah, good. Sparring
partner. Every strike worth its weight in gold.
All threats will be eliminated.
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life